Do your past secrets haunt you? Do you wish to tell them, but something holds you back?
Come back, kid. You have a job to do.
No! Stop! Get away from me!
Stop running!
Is it over? I'm back?
Agent Kidman? No. Where is this place?
Are we awake?
Hey, you! What's going on? Where is this place?
I'm afraid I cannot answer that.
Are you kidding me? Ugh, waste of time.
You are moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream?
Hey! I know you're out there!
This world is the way it is. Hate. Hate. Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out! Wants to get his revenge! He wants back what he feels the world took from him.
Who's that? How does he know about Ruvik?
Despite our powerful benefactors, with this much collateral damage, it's only a matter of time before people start to take notice. KCPD has been dropping by, a female officer. I don't remember her name. Regardless, the police are not something I should be involved with. Mobius says they will take care of it and make an effort to ensure KCPD leave us alone. Then there is the reporter from the Crimson Post, Ivan something or other. He has become a personal annoyance. He barely qualifies as a tabloid journalist, writing cover stories about tales of church sacrifices and other nonsense. But now he's being persistent about the missing patients claim. I'll be damned if he is the man who brings Beacon down. It seems that Reuben could be useful for other forms of problem solving. Perhaps I can interest this reporter in an exclusive interview.
Leslie! If I'm still here, then he must be too. Kim.
Society is wounded. People are suffering, hopeless, just as you were before we saved you. Mobius can now do the same for everyone. STEM is a machine designed to connect everyone's subconscious, and whoever is at the center has the power to influence them. There couldn't be a better tool to change the world, to lead. Society needs a curator, and Mobius will be just that, ushering in the next step of humanity. We must have that boy. He will enable us to change everything.
I'll come back with him.
I needn't remind you the consequences for failure.
I know. But if Ruvik leaves with him, there must be some way to stop him.
Dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
Sebastian. He must be somewhere else right now. Damn it, he doesn't have anything to do with this. Something is pulling me back there.
You should find this useful.
While it is theoretically possible for a host to overwrite themselves on a user, the odds of compatibility are astronomical.
But the boy, Leslie, you're saying he's a compatible subject.
Yes, and based on Ruben's notes, the STEM should be able to run with Leslie as its source.
I need you to do tests. Determine what must be done to make him the blank slate we need.
He knew. He knew what Leslie was capable of. Damn it, why would they hide that from me? We had a STEM terminal here, on the lowest floor. If Leslie's in here with me, he's probably headed there. And that may be my way out of here. Get through with the power out. I've got to get things running again. Barely see anything in here. Chemical lights. Better than nothing, I guess. must be a way to get the power back on.
Systems were previously shut down incorrectly. Each terminal requires manual restoration. Please be patient.
This isn't the time to make me wait.
A compromise of ethics on our part. He seemed motivated, obsessed with revenge against something never specified. We discovered what he was doing in secret. Torturing. Penchant for traps. A serial killer masquerading around as a scientist.
Pathways are shut down until system is rebooted. Thank you for waiting.
Has turned far too aggressive and his techniques even more perverse. Da Vinci would dissect corpses to further his anatomical studies, but what Reuben has done goes beyond demanding his subjects be aware as he dissects them to truly see how the mind reacts. He's more of a butcher than an artist. But we must remain scientists above all. I had taught him from a young age that the end shall justify the means, but I could not have predicted things to be this extreme. Mobius has learned of his involvement due to my carelessness. I've asked they bring him on board to assist in development. Perhaps offering him better facilities and support will refocus him and stave off his gruesome proclivities.
This machine was designed for me. People like you. You took my life away. Turned me into an abomination. Finally, with this machine, I can go back. I can live the life I was supposed to have.
We are forgiving. We are willing to overlook your certain peculiarities for what you can provide us. But you are testing our limits, our manpower. Our resources are not here for your pathetic fantasy. You will reverse the calibration on the machine so we can use it without you.
And what if I say no? You think Jimenez can fix this? You need me, and there's no way around it.
Ruvik. No. Reuben. This was where he was doing his research with us. We were just using him. And I doubt he's the first.